Hey YouTube, I just wanted to tell you guys I am starting to, like after a period of a couple weeks of recording process, with my new wheelchair, I think I am starting to, love it. And so I've got the hang of it. I don't have to adjust the speed every time I go out or come in or whatever. And so, yeah, I think it's gonna work. I think it's good. I'm happy with it. But now I found these things on the road today. One of the signs that, like, I don't know, I just listened to my gut and it told me to go back and get this sign that I had almost left on the ground. And so when I went back and started messing with the sign and taking the cardboard out, then I realized it was in typical H-frame wire. It was on these things, which I think are supposed to be on the sides of my wheelchair. So anyway, the problem now, so I'm going to use the loops right here to kind of space out, you know, space out the wire from the arm to the, like, butt part of the wheelchair thing. But I'm going to have to cut off, or either cut off or bend, this very top part. And I don't know, I mean, maybe I could use the top part to hook the head on to. That's another possibility. Okay, so maybe I won't have to cut it off, but I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to put the lights on my wheelchair, because they are on their way. They're supposed to be delivered tomorrow. I'm super excited. But anyway, so update, you know, I'm starting to kind of love my wheelchair. Like, I haven't totally given myself to it, but maybe I am a little bit. I mean, it's really awesome. So anyway, yeah, okay, I think I love it. All right, bye.